power on this. Let's take the beam size up. Make it a little bit bigger. A little bit bigger.
Stand by.
Hi, everyone, and thank you for joining us for the second ever ETC online launch event. Go back with me to pre-1990. ETC was just a controls company. In fact, someone once described ETC to me as a console boutique. And the first time that I saw an ETC console, I was mesmerized by a Microvision FX. And the size of the console, the look of the console was so unique. So a lot of our identity has been in creating and crafting these desks that programmers spend their days with and designers use to give nuance and life to lighting stages around the world. Today, we return to those roots to bring you our latest controls innovation, a new generation of our flagship Eos family. When ETC launched Eos in 2006, it was the start of what would become a vibrant family of control products, one that would grow and evolve and ultimately become the leading console on Broadway, in the West End, and at top-level venues around the world. Over the years, Eos has changed the way programmers work, introducing award-winning features like interactive magic sheets and industry-leading color controls, most recently, 3D programming with augmented, all while providing a consistent and familiar experience for users, whether they're on an Element, an Ion, a Geo, or an Eos Ti. So today, we're bringing you the next generation of professional Eos family consoles, a desk you'll never want to leave, with brand new technology that supports the way you work and makes you look good. Let's take a look at Eos Apex.
I am so excited to be here today to talk to you about our new flagship console, Eos Apex. We call a console a desk for a reason. When you're on a show, this hardware is your home base. It's where you spend long days of programming. It's where you earn your living. Apex is packed with tools that help you program efficiently and comfortably in a fast-moving, collaborative, and often high-stress production environment. And it includes customizable surfaces that let you really make the workspace your own with more points of programming access than ever before. We want you to love programming, and Apex includes tons of features that give you fast access to everything you need, starting with these great big 24-inch 4K multi-touch displays, which have lots and lots of room for all your magic sheets, direct selects, and other programming tools. Our built-in augmented programming environment looks great on these things. The display panel articulates on a dual axis, allowing you to use it in multiple configurations. The screens have a 160-degree viewing angle, so you can see all of your displays, regardless of where you're located at the desk. And the 4K resolution gives you crisp graphics and reduces eye strain over a long day of programming. Your external monitors can be 4K too, so those beautiful graphics carry across all of your displays. We know that you're often working in dark places. We focused on making sure all your programming surfaces were visible to help you work under any lighting conditions, plus built-in book lights for everything else you need to read. But the console shouldn't be the focus of the room, so we've given you easy access to the brightness of all of these elements, plus a built-in extinguish function for times when you need to eliminate light pollution completely. And compatible external monitors can be controlled from within Eos, allowing you to take the console and its accessories completely dark. But you need more kit for your work than just consoles and monitors. tablets, phones, and laptops are all crucial elements of your workspace for updating paperwork, making dinner plans on break, or answering emails to line up the next gig. All those devices need power, but who wants to work in a nest full of charging cables? Your new desk features an accessory drawer to store your personal devices or even your focus remotes, complete with built-in, dedicated charging ports. The ports are power only, so you won't have to worry about your devices interfering with your console. For data connections, USB A and C ports are included all over the desk to ensure compatibility with the most current technology. The programming service has been thoughtfully laid out so that everything you need is easy to find and easy to use, with the same core keypad layout that you know from other Eos family consoles. The wrist rest changes shape as you move along the desk, helping you arch your fingers over the keypad or comfortably scroll the encoders.
We know that programmers have a lot to keep track of. Productions are getting bigger, people want more and more spectacular events, and you often have less and less time to make it all happen. Apex consoles support 24,000 addresses from a standalone console, and that translates to a whole lot of devices. If you're working quickly to build looks and tech or busking a live show, you need everything right at your fingertips. Apex gives you space to access more tools and content at once, and allows you to set up the desk the way you want to work, to make sure you always have what you need within reach. And we've loaded the programming surface with new solutions for encoders, hard keys, and playbacks. Eos has always provided customizable button surfaces, but touchscreens are notoriously difficult to work on when you're looking at the thing you're lighting. And button arrays have either had to crowd around displays to show their content, or else use up miles of board tape as programmers scribble notes about what they've mapped. Well, you can return that spike tape to management. Apex hardware gives you multiple banks of customizable target keys with built-in displays that tell you exactly what you've assigned to them. Target keys allow you to map anything from palettes to macros to soft keys. You can keep them simple or create menued pages. With button travel similar to the keypad, you can keep your eyes where they belong, on the stage. And unlike board tape, they update as the content changes, making them a fast and flexible programming surface. Buttons are only part of a programmer's toolkit. Let's talk encoders. Like previous Eos consoles, Apex has 6 haptic encoders that use force feedback to help you feel changes in gobos, color wheels, and modes. For even more points of control, the new desk adds 8 backlit mini encoders. You can operate them as an extension to the main encoders or independently. An additional mini encoder provides dedicated navigation for the bank, so you can quickly get to the functions you need. Sometimes you need to page through parameters while keeping others locked in place. Eos 3.1 software introduces custom encoder mapping, allowing you to rearrange and split encoder banks for predictable control. Intuitive granular control is also key for playbacks, and we've added some new tools to this area as well. Now, each of your playbacks includes an infinite scroll wheel that can be linked to the fader below or assigned to its own target, effectively doubling your fader hardware. The scroll wheels share a display with the motorized faders below, allowing you a fast view into what is currently mapped. And because these potentiometers are wheels, using several at once for complicated transitions is easy. What about customizations that are closer to your keypad? Eos Apex has a soft surface at the heart of the programming area, a touchscreen where you can map direct selects or magic sheets with whatever you like. And soft keys have been brought closer in reach as well, with buttons that allow their usage to feel comfortable alongside the rest of your typing. We all know that touchscreens can be tricky when you're programming. The ease and flexibility is great, but unless you're staring at the display, it can be hard to know if that button you pressed has responded. Displays on the Apex face panel now give you that certainty, returning a haptic thump whenever you activate a soft button. With haptics on the fader and keypad touchscreens, you can spend more time with your eyes on the talent. Apex has a lot of new tools for the programmer, the result of years of your feedback. Our development team has listened and engineered a lighting controller that not only makes a comfortable and complete workspace now, but packs power and features to drive the systems of the future.
In the ETC R&D department, we're obsessed with the future. You spent decades talking to end users about what you need and how you work. Our task is to respond to those needs, but our job is also to figure out how you'll work tomorrow. When we set about designing what would become Apex, we looked for new and robust technologies that would answer the current and future needs of our users. All the creature comforts you see in Apex are the result of years of research, discussion, and revision. Our industrial designers and engineers worked hard to make sure we got important things right, like the massive screen real estate, the roadworthy chassis, and purpose-designed and ETC-built components that keep the console robust and serviceable for years to come. But the team also immersed themselves in the details, the matching resolution of all the displays, the shape and weight of the encoders, the travel of the keys, and the careful selection of all the materials that you touch while using the console. All of this adds up to the exceptional experience you expect from ETC's flagship console. Apex is capable of piloting extensive rigs. Real-time data syncing and distribution needs a robust network to keep updated information moving between all the devices. To achieve this, the console has 4 gigabit Ethercon ports, which are ruggedized for production use. Each is a discrete interface, which is configurable independently, so you can direct data to specific parts of your network. They all provide PoE++, supplying plenty of power to your connected devices and those of the future. But as your control systems expand even further, we wanted to provide future-ready connections too, which is why Apex includes 2 SFP+ ports with blazing fast connection speeds of 10 gigabits. The ports are industry standard and accept copper sleds or fiber sleds for many cable and connector types. These connections will allow direct-to-core links to keep your systems rolling in real time. And you're not limited to physical ports. Apex can connect with accessories using Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, which are built right in. We'll be enabling those features soon with a software update. And speaking of options, meet the I/O garage. While Apex puts rock-solid networking at the core of its connectivity, sometimes you just need a DMX connection for a fixture in the shop or a show control input during tech. Now you can mix and match your input and output interfaces with a flexible housing for existing, affordable ETC I/O products that can be swapped out when you need a little more MIDI for one show and a little more DMX for the next. We've also upgraded what's under the hood. Apex's ground-up design means that every component has been meticulously engineered to deliver what counts, reliable and fast control in the toughest production environments. This includes an ETC-built motherboard and the latest in processing power to dramatically increase performance. As graphics become increasingly advanced with elaborate magic sheets and 3D programming and augmented, a console needs more power than ever. Eos Apex boasts dedicated gaming-class graphics processing, bringing 4 times the performance of previous consoles and allowing you to take full advantage of those beautiful 4K displays. Our mission in R&D is to keep you on the cutting edge of production technology. As shows grow and evolve, we'll keep pushing Eos forward to meet them. We're very proud of this desk, and we can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
That is incredibly impressive. Giant articulating screens, more buttons and encoders, target keys, haptic touchscreens, a desk that's been totally re-engineered for your comfort and customization with the same Eos programming experience that you know and love. But Eos has always been more than just a desk, it's a system. Apex consoles will connect with your existing Eos family devices. But with all the power and features that this new hardware brings, we didn't want to leave the rest of your system out in the cold. Meet the Eos Apex processor. With the same processing power and network connections as the Apex console, this rack mount device can drive a full rig on its own or serve as a backup to keep your system running safely. The front mount haptic touchscreen lets you monitor your system from any small space, or you can build out an entire workstation with up to 3 external 4K multi-touch monitors. If a workstation is all you need, then the Eos Remote Interface will give you the same access to the system as the Apex Processor without the added cost of output control. Like the processor, the Remote Interface supports the same monitor and Ethercon connections. Add a programming wing for full access, or use the haptic touchscreen for triggering snapshots or macros. Those are great ways to expand your system to fit any size production. So if shows come in all sizes, shouldn't Apex consoles? You've seen the Eos Apex 10. Now, meet the Eos Apex 5. When you need big control in a small footprint, this console packs in the new Apex features, the haptic touchscreens and dedicated encoders, two banks of target keys, as well as five playbacks and scroll wheels, all into a compact footprint with a single, articulating 24-inch display with 4K resolution. The Eos Apex 5 is portable, so you can take it on the road, fit it in your small booth, or easily move it from space to space. The smaller size means a more accessible price point, so you can take advantage of top-level control on a tighter budget. And with the same charging ports, I/O garage, and networking features as the Apex 10, a smaller price point doesn't mean less functionality. But what about your really big shows? What if you need massive hands-on control? You've asked for more control surface. Well, here is the luxurious Eos Apex 20. This is our largest ever desk, boasting 20 playbacks and wheels, five banks of target keys, and almost excessive screen real estate, with two giant 27-inch 4K multi-touch displays. So you can program that large event on an Apex 20, run it on an Apex 5, back up the system with an Apex processor. It's enough to satisfy even the most discerning creative teams. We also know that shows continue to get bigger and bigger. All Apex consoles and processors feature 24,000 addresses of output. You no longer need to worry if a desk is unlocked and able to support your show. And we have already started development on the next phase of Eos family's output capabilities, support for expansion processing. You'll be able to extend the output of your system just by adding a processor unit to your network to control even the most impressive rigs.
Welcome to the new Eos family. ETC Nomad, Element 2, Ion XE, Geo at 5, and now the third generation of flagship consoles, Eos Apex. Eos Apex 10 is shipping today, with the 5 and 20 to follow in the coming months. Join us shortly for a live deep dive into the Apex hardware where you can kick the virtual tires and get all your questions answered. Then, join us for a live Q&A with the development team who makes it all happen. Thank you to everyone who joined us today to celebrate the next generation of Eos family control. We are very excited to hear what you think about the brand new technology built into these desks. Thanks again. And we'll see you at the next one. Lights go.